Hey everyone, this is my drive back from Agoura Hills and back from Agoura Hills, Westlake Village area. They're filming a movie out there today. This is a SMP film, Mr. Safety, Cory Williams' territory right now. You guys, you can see this probably why to be here. It's here to live in this area. It's nice. Fresh. Yep, they're filming NWAA, what is it? NowhereLand or NowhereView or something. It's the Eddie Murphy film. Yeah. And, they're filming out here. It's one of those scenes where the kids are, you know, in a play area. Body. It's like one of those Chuck E. Cheese places or something. Yeah. Anywho, I just want to go out there and, you know, do a go-see. Meet some of the actors and all that. You know. Never know where things may lead. So, pretty interesting, I guess. The commentary I'm having here. The rolling hills. The mist. Doesn't it remind you of Ireland? Except for the Good Night Inn. That doesn't really remind you of Ireland. But, you know, these rolling hills and the mist coming off of them. It reminds me of Scotland. And yes, that is our normal traffic. And no, that's not bad traffic, that's good traffic. That's not bad traffic, that's good traffic. Because if you're traveling at least 50 to 65 miles per hour, you can be packed. But as long as you are moving, that considered traffic. That traffic is when you're parked on the freeway. Okay, maybe not parked, but maybe going like, oh, I don't know, 30 or less, creeping along. And yes, drivers do drive like that. If you just saw, they won't let you in. Anywho, I think you've had enough of this pretty much. Whoa, this looks pretty cool. Oh, LA, there's this thing called smoke and fog. It's called smog. Not quite sure if this is it. But if I were to guess, I would say yeah, this is smog. Although, it's more gross when it's near downtown. Alright, my peeps. I'm gonna put down the camera now before ooh, fingers of God. You see that? Probably got on camera. Anywho, I'm gonna put this down before I crash or whatever. And yeah, catch you later. Thanks for watching. Woohoo!